But this is the traditional royal Canterlot voice. It is tradition to speak using the royal we, and to use this much volume when addressing our subjects.